What? Where the hell is this? Why am I here?
Captain Gordon Clark.
What on earth was that?
That was a gingerbread man.
We now have this man's property. He cannot escape.
Tell me who you are and how you got here.
My name is the Doctor.
What are you here for?
It was an accident. I was aiming for Sydney. Run as fast as you can. You can't catch me. I'm the Gingerbread Man. We're fighting speedy gingerbread men in a maze in the center of Australia.
Thank you, Doctor. You have been very helpful. Enter the maze.
We are looking for a child. Oh, no. That was very weird.
Yeah, you get used to it.
Worried, thanks.
You're welcome, sir.
Oh, please, just call me Doctor.
Okay then, Doctor.
So then, what's your name?
My name is Percy. I suppose you have questions.
Yes. How the hell can you run that fast? It is literally not possible for any human being to sprint at such high speeds.
The gingerbread men, they try to convert you into themselves. I got away, but they have already converted my legs.
But this man called James was cowed and had a full conversion into a gingerbread man quickly.
Yes, well, I'm not dead. As I said, I escaped.
Well, that's useful. Do you know where the command center is?
Yes, I do, as a matter of fact. I've never entered, though.
But how did you find it?
I ran around the entire maze looking for it. It isn't in the center of the maze. It's on the edge.
Oh, tried to trick us then. We need to get there.
Why?
They stole my form of transportation. It is the only way out. Hang on, how did you get here?
I had just got into bed. I laid there for a few minutes with my eyes closed, and like any other normal person, I fell asleep. Then when I woke up, I found myself here. I found myself in a maze of terror.
Wow, pretty deep. This maze is far too advanced for 2015.
2015? No, that isn't right. I was born in 2004. It's the year 2039.
2039.
Utah, 2059.
No, it wasn't. I didn't. My brother is dead. I haven't seen him in 20 years.
My entire team is dead. My brother Percy would not approve. My name is Percy. I suppose you have questions.
Let me pass. Captain Gordon Clark.
Doctor, are you alright?
Percy. Percy Clark, I presume.
Yes, but how did you know?
I met your brother Gordon in Utah, America.
Gordon, is he alright?
Yes, he is fine.
In the mirror.
But he told me that you were dead, and he hadn't seen you in 20 years.
What? But that isn't right. It's 2039.
No, it isn't. It is 2015. I met Gordon in 2059. Just so you know, with my form of transportation, I can travel in time.
So I traveled back in time to 2015?
Yes, but that means that the Mastermind also has the ability to pull people out of time, and nobody should have that power. Something isn't right. Take me to the command center.
Here we are.
Mastermind? It's the Doctor. Let us in.
Welcome back, Doctor. And you? The man that escaped your destiny?
It's not my destiny to become one of those things.
Oh, but it is. You think you've escaped, but the truth is, you didn't.
What do you mean?
You'll find out in time.
I'm going to stop you, Mastermind.
Oh, really? And how exactly can you do that?
Like this.
No! Stop you!
Wow, this is impossible.
Welcome to the TARDIS, my transport through time and space, and one of my oldest friends.
But it's bigger on the inside.
Yes, it is.
What are we doing?
We're going back in time. If I can see how this maze started, then I can stop it. I can save you, Thomas, and the others.
Did you save Gordon?
What do you mean?
I saw your face when I said his name. You were ashamed.
I don't want to talk about it.
What happened? Is he dead? Doctor.
No, that isn't right.
Doctor, what's wrong? What's wrong?
Oh no.
What?
We have moved a week into the future. The Mastermind has trapped me here.
A week in the future?
Yes. It is no longer 2015, my friend. Happy New Year.
But if a week has passed...
Anything could have happened. We have to go check on Thomas and the others.
I know where their base is.
Take me there.
They aren't here.
But where else could they be?
They could be in any wall of the maze.
Oh, it's breaking in, man! What the hell are we going to do?
Just stay calm, and everything will be alright.
But it's going to kill us!
Not if we kill it first.
Guys, shh. Listen.
Have found the doctor! A fool lies still vampirously. It has been a week. It shouldn't be hard to find him. Find him! Find him!
It's alright, guys. You can come out now.
The doctor! He came back!
After a week of absence from him, he comes back. There is something suspicious about that doctor. When we go out, I am going to kill him. Don't move, scum! You left us!
Yes, for a week, I'm sorry.
Shut up! You're working with them!
Oi, it wasn't my fault that the control center teleported me there.
Die! Ow! You little bugger!
I am not working with the Mastermind. He teleported me there. He locked onto my sonic device and used it to pinpoint my location. Have you met Percy, by the way?
No.
Yes, we have. Hello again, Percy.
Hi.
Okay, guys, listen. Since I was teleported there, I learned a few things about them. I would teleport back, but I can't. And I also need you guys to help me defeat the Mastermind.
Right. And how are we going to do that?
Oh, I'll think of something. Do you have any food?
Yes. Why?
Because otherwise you would have been starving and in pain.
Edward luckily had a bag of food and drink when he came along.
Really?
Yes, I did.
That seems very organized. It's like he knew that you were coming to the maze. Okay, Percy, take us to the command center.
Okay, Doctor, I'll have to do it one at a time, though.
Doctor, if you don't mind, I need to talk to Henry about something.
No, no, I won't do it!
Please. I am happy to do it to save everyone. This way the Mastermind cannot destroy it if it is trapped inside.
But I will never see you again.
You will have Thomas and the Doctor is a good man. He will take you guys home.
Where's Percy and the others?
Oh, don't worry. They'll be here.
Well then, Doctor, shall we proceed?
Yes, we shall.
But how do we get inside?
Well, last time I just knocked on the front door, so I'll do it again. Mastermind, it's the Doctor again. I've brought the prisoners.
What?
I knew he was working with them.
Shut up, Edward, or you'll blow my cover.
So then, Doctor, you decided to join me. You brought the prisoners. Excellent.
No, I haven't joined you. I'm here to stop you.
You tried that the last time, but then you ran away in your little box like a coward.
According to Convention 15 of the Shadow Proclamation, I command you to show yourself.
If you insist.
A child?
You were right, Doctor.
You will identify yourself. Planet of origin.
My real title is not important. I am the Mastermind.
Yes, but who is the Mastermind?
I was not born on a planet.
What? But that doesn't make any sense. You have to be. Unless you were born in space.
That is correct. I am from the sixfold realm, or in ephemeral terms, the Calabrian space.
No, that is not true. I don't believe it.
What's the Calabrian space?
The home of the Eternals.
Correct. I am an Eternal.
Bored out of your mind, are you?
The minds of the Ephemerals are so fascinating, Doctor, especially yours.
So how did you get here then?
So very fascinating. But what is your greatest concern right now?
Stay out of my head.
Percy Clark. You worry that he would die, and it will be your fault, just like his brother. Tell me, Doctor, did you even try to save Gordon?
Be quiet! Get out of my head right now, and answer my question.
What questions are there to answer when a mind such as yours, Doctor, is in my reach?
How did you get here?
By free will, I came to Earth to be entertained. I created this maze to pull ephemerals out of time, to watch them run around squirming away from my gingerbread man.
Ah yes, why are they gingerbread men?
That is what was on their minds the most. As you know, Doctor, Eternals create things from the mind of ephemerals, something called Christmas.
What about this maze? People won't be thinking about mazes at this time of the year.
Our man helped me create the maze. He volunteered his idea of how he wanted the maze to be.
He must have been the man who put the hiding places in the walls.
Then he helped me! He wouldn't.
Oh really?
He told me to give a message to you, Doctor, if you ever came.
What is it?
He is coming.
That is what my past self said to me before he left.
He is coming. Who's coming?
Arcitech will rise.
What did you say?
He is coming. At the end of his life, Arcitech will rise.
I'm really confused.
Well, he should be, ephemeral.
Hey!
Don't give it satisfaction, Thomas.
Did he give a name?
Only one. Architect.
I'm warning you. End this now, or I'll stop you.
And how can you stop this?
Stop what?
Percy!
Percy, no! What's happening to him?
He's transforming. Did you really think he could escape without becoming one of us?
Run, get out of here. You can't stop them.
Oh, yes we can. Henry? There is a bomb, ready to detonate inside my stomach. If I push this button, then poof! We'll go up.
No! Stop this, Edward!
I'm buying you time now, run! Doctor, get them out of here!
No! You can't! I have everything I wanted! I will have to start over!
Edward, what are you doing?
Sacrificing myself.
But why are you doing this?
Because if you don't, then I will have to kill you.
What?
No time to explain. Get out of here! In 60 seconds, we die together.
Come on, Percy, come with us.
I can't, just run.
Ah! Execute him!
The door, close the door.
Quick, Percy, get up.
No, I can't. This is where my life ends. But please, Doctor, tell me how Gordon died.
I can do better than that. I can show you how he died.
Thank you.
Oh, where's the doctor?
I don't know. Doctor!
Come on, guys, run. We have 20 seconds. No explanations. Get in the blue box now.
What? But this is impossible.
Oh, you have got to be kidding me. It's bigger on the inside.
hope you're enjoying yourself, boys, but we need to get out of here.
Hang on. Henry, how did Edward get that bomb in his stomach?
When we first came into the maze, we found a bomb and a device that splits open and reconnects skin.
This maze was made by a mysterious man and an Eternal, so not any odd random could have put those in the maze. The man that helped the Eternal must have done it himself.
Okay, I suppose you have questions.
Doctor, what's your real name? Because you can't just be called the Doctor.
Nope, that's my actual name.
Yeah, but Doctor Who?
Ha! Never gets old. So then, boys, I have one question to ask you.
And what is that?
Ha ha ha!
So, we have located a doctor. He has been to the Eternal's maze in the middle of Australia and visited Torchwood in Utah, America before that.
Good. Continue to follow his whereabouts. We need him if we are to succeed with our plan.
Tick-tock, Doctor.